My fish is sick and I need to help him. So I bought this medicine that should do the trick. But the problem is I don't have a holding tank for him. So I got this old one, cleaned it out, added new rocks, water, and the medicine and tap water cleaner. And then I had to go retrieve him, which went surprisingly well. And eventually I got him in the tank. Now he's sitting there looking into my eyes and I'm not sure if he's gonna be better, but hopefully he will.